Okay, drain team, here we are in a lovely place called Bebbington, and customers complaining of blocked drains, no manhole. There's a gully here which is not full. Had downstairs toilet fitted at some point. They were a bit remiss, didn't put a rod and access in. This is the gully that's blocked, and it's leaking sewage, signs of wet wipes. So we'll see if we can get in there and get it jetted in and see if we can make a difference.
There we go, I think we're through there now.
Bit of a clean up to do here. Job one. I should turn that jetter off. Okay guys, so usual culprits. Put them in the bin. There you go, job's completely finished once we've seen the sweet corn. Lovely jubbly. Oh, that's thick. Getting there, folks. Okay guys, next job, seal the hole up. I don't often use these, they're quite expensive, but they are kind of handy and quick. The one in the bag. Let's get this van sorted out and get out of here. Got a bit of a loose loop on here, so I need to pull that back, sort that out because it keeps catching. Bit of a nuisance it is. There we go. That's a way back, isn't it? Whose idea was it to do this?
So I've popped over, there's 160 cash here, I'll bank transfer you the other 20 plus back if that's alright. So I've popped up a little bit. There's 160.
Sure.
Have you got your details?
Or yeah.
Do you want to text with him now?
I'll do that, yeah.
Text
you
on the 20.
Hey guys, I've got 100 metres of hose on this. So literally I can go anywhere, any distance, down alleyways, round houses. But the only problem is, it's a manual winder. So that's a join there. I added an extra 20 metres of hose on, so that's 80 metres, and then another 20 metres. I've got another 20 metres on a separate extension, so that's 120. I've got another 10 metre extension, 130. I've got 15 metres on my little micro setup, so all in all, I could leave this van quite a distance away from where I'm working, and because I'm using my localised shut off on the
on the hose there. I can just leave it on. Bit of a walk back though, isn't it? 140 metres away.
Okay guys, if you like the video, go and click the like, support my channel, I do appreciate it. If you haven't subscribed already, hit that subscription button, be great to have you on board as part of Tony's Drain Team. And you know those people, all you people out there that continually return and watch my videos and have subscribed and leave such great comments, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Have a great day, and I'll catch you on the next one.